Hello. Now, what crazy world we live
Goose Island. Now, Mikella.
Now, I've got two big calabias. One I'm living in now is a Texas Ranger. But
No, this in a minute.
once off is that Mexus Ranger. Now, this beer is 6.6%. You know, fridge. Smells good. Very hoppy and almost, I want to say a pour, but when I originally got the bottle, I assumed it would be like an IPA or something like that, or a pale ale. If I knew it was going to be this colour, I don't want to put it in the fridge. But it just smells of rich. Wow. I mean, look at that head. It's almost like a mid to dark chocolate head. I'm just gonna look on the internet for the see what type of beer this is. So I assumed it'd be IPA or something along those lines. So look, oh okay, so it says it's a vegetable beer, whatever that means. Oh okay, it's a chili beer. Just smells good, looks good. Cheers. Yeah, it is a chili beer. It's like, oh, there it comes. It's very subtle at the first. And then it comes the spices and the balance, the chocolates. It's like the balance. I mean, Mary Berry Truffles make a chocolate, a spicy chocolate. But, yeah, it's a spicy chocolate beer. Now, I would like to see this with actually maybe ice cream, vanilla ice cream, or something along those lines. Because the balance between the two would be really nice. I mean, you get rich dark chocolate smell, aroma. It's kind of creamy at the first, and then you're hit by the spices. I'm just going to see if the cap was just plain black. Spicy dark, rich chocolate. She knows. Always want to have spicy stuff. But I've had many chili beers. Not a huge fan as everybody else, I suppose, but that is quite nice. I mean, the first one I think I had was Sergeant Pepper beer. I kind of rude by it, but I had to end up sharing that at the beer festival. But that's quite nice, actually. Considering it's chili beer. Combination. But yeah. There you go. Take this range from Keller. I mean, looks alone, real nice. Aroma, very nice. Just the flavour. Being a spicy beer, not being a fan, but this makes me want to be a fan. Really nice beer, considering it's a spicy beer. Texas Ranger, Michaela. I know I've said that a million times, but for some reason it makes me want to reiterate what it is. 6.6%. Makes me want to have some nice bacon sandwiches or ice cream, like I said, vanilla ice cream. Very nice beer. You take care.